still a busy time here for funeral homes during the COVID-19 pandemic. And Greenlawn Cemeteries tells me that they are seeing a 50% increase in need of their services, so much that other surrounding cities are asking for their help when it comes to cremations. Now those restrictions that are on cremations are being relaxed to help meet that demand.
Yeah, not trying to be doom and gloom, but I want people to err cautiously, and I want people to take it serious and be safe. There's a tidal wave coming.
For more than a year now, many funeral homes like Greenlawn have been battling to meet the high demand that the COVID-19 pandemic is bringing when it comes to deaths. Jim Lamar of Greenlawn Funeral Home says that they are seeing more than double the amount of the families they typically serve. And to meet the need, they are now working 6 days a week.
We have already met for January the entire number we served last year in January. And we're halfway through the month. So we know there is certainly a huge influx of death.
The funeral home is not only managing the needs of Kern County, but also helping other surrounding areas that have reached their capacity on storage and cremation.
We've been getting phone calls from Southern California. Could they bring people up here for us to cremate? Because they're being told we can't serve you, and someone dies and they're having to continue to call around to find someone that maybe can.
Lamar says pre-pandemic, they were cremating 4 bodies a day, but now it's up to 10. Previously, air quality restrictions may have put a limit on that. However, thanks to a special permission from the San Joaquin Valley Resource Board, larger pounds are now possible in places like Tehachapi, which did have a prior restriction.
And what we're starting to see, and actually our crematory in Tehachapi, they lifted the limit because people are already surpassing what their limits at the rate they're going. They're going to far exceed what's been deemed legal. So they're making an emergency determinations by extending the amount that people can cremate in a year.
And Greenlawn says that the Bakersfield area has not reached the point where they need to relax air quality restrictions regarding cremations, but they are monitoring it closely. In Bakersfield, Leslie Gooden, 23 ABC News, connecting you.